disciplines led me to you.
Should you stay or go? Go. Feeling like you're on your own. Oh no. Will we ever leave you alone? No. And it doesn't matter why we're known. We're just known.
Just
we are all ready to go here. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop about to go. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Moves the puck. Sharky's carrying it ahead. Grabbed along the boards by Tarasenko. Let's the wrister fly. Scores! He stayed with it!
Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Handles the puck with the steal. Slides it diagonally to Lovejoy. Borowski's going to play it against the half wall. The Cyclone scooping up along the boards. A chance to get it out. Gets it out of his own end. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Log jam in front, that's broken up. The Stingers have it against the wall. Gets it over to Lemieux. Centered out in front, scores! His second of the night.
Things go well for you if you score multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him.
Still plenty of time left in this frame.
Sarnie has been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Sarnie has got the puck here in the open ice. Sent into the opposite side. Sarnie has got a hold of it along the wall. Lovejoy's got it through center. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Cincinnati's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's broken up. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Still lots of time left in the period. 2-0 is where we sit. Lovejoy's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Cincinnati's got the puck in their own end. Takes it from the right side. Here's a chance. Whiffs on that. On the doorstep. And that one's broken up. Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. Moves it on over to Tarasenko. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Moves it to Lemieux. And that one's blocked. That's three consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them. Wow, that screen looked like it was just about perfect, didn't it? He doesn't even react as this puck goes by him.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Tries to feed it over to Jordan. And that one's picked off! Offside is the call that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Stingers have taken control of this one, now leading by three. Lemieux won the draw here in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Lemieux. And that's picked off! Into the corner now. Quick pass across to Jordan. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
That's a bad turnover, James. You can't really turn it over while you're ahead in that spot.
From the back of the cage with the puck. Hart's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
Cincinnati's gained possession along the boards. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Uses the force on that hit. Here he is in close. He scores. Make that four straight.
They seem stunned, like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it to Jordan. Here they come on the attack. Good heads up play to knock it away. The Cyclones get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the pass. Jordan's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Sarnia is looking to break out. Receives the pass. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. From the slot, Richard puts it wide.
Yeah, I know he's looking for the perfect shot. He's going to be disappointed that he didn't get it on the cage.
And now he angles it across to Crazy Canuck. Handles the pass at center. With some momentum driving towards the net. And that one stopped.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Stingers have added to their lead. They're now up by four. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. Takes the pass from the boards. Oh, what a stop! Cincinnati's got the puck along the boards. Denies him again!
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Here's a shot! Gets in front of it. And that'll do it. Period number one is in the books. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts to this one so far?
Sarnia's tactics were perfect in that first period. They had the puck the whole time, and they had lots of luck around the net.
Tarasenko's got it behind the net. Wrists one. He scores!
Three goals. The hat trick's in the bag. This place is jumping.
Sarnia's offense came to play in a big way tonight, Ray.
Lots of times it's either the offense or the defense that is happy. Tonight, it's both of them. They've owned both ends of the rink.
The Cyclones look to start the transition game. Sarnia's got possession here in the neutral zone. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Grabs it in his own end. Passes it to Lemieux. Pushes it across to Sharkey. And it's a quick pass to Lemieux. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. The Stingers gain control of the puck against the wall. Pulls the puck at the line. And he slides it quickly to Crazy Canuck. Stopped by the goaltender.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. And he comes up with it. His offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Blocked in traffic. Nice feed from the boards. And he moves it up to Lemieux. Good check, frees the puck up. That goes off the post and stays out. Over the line they come. And now he moves it quickly to Teal. Comes up with a stop. Swing and a miss. Picked up along the boards by Lemieux. Tarasenko's got it along the boards. Puck scooped up by Lemieux. Cincinnati's got the puck. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Now he slides it up to Sharkey. Cincinnati's got it in the neutral zone. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Puck sent over to Sharkey. Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. The Stingers have it from their own end. Great pressure forcing the turnover. What a phenomenal stop by the goaltender there.
Dangerous spot in the slot. The goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Sharkey. And we've got a 2-on-1. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. From the point, looks to make something happen. Too much traffic in the lane. Denied by the goaltender. Teal's picking up steam. Scooped up along the wall by Lovejoy. Works it across to Lamb. Here's a blast. Shuts him down.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Lemieux exploring where to play it from behind the net. Sarnia is ready to go on the attack. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Mendez gains the zone. Great read to break up the play. Quick pass to Lemieux. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. The Stingers with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Tripped up on the play, delayed penalty coming up. And here comes the judgment from the official. Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Cincinnati's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. The Cyclones have it in the offensive zone. Trying to get it out of danger. And still...
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times. Couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Takes the puck at the point. Sends the pass down low. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. Gets down in front for the block. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Sarnia's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. The draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Sarnia has been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. Strong use of the body, and the linesman calls icing on the play. Sarnia has been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And another stop! Sarnie has got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kill as we're both back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
And that'll do it for period number two. Third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go, third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Cincinnati's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Take a seat.
With authority. Moves with the puck at the corner. Oh, he gives up the body on that. They've got the defense outnumbered. Back to the point it goes. Sacrifices the body to block it. Takes control of the puck. With possession along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Sarnie has regained possession of the puck. Oh, smart heads up read. Rocked him in the open ice. The Stingers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's an odd man rush. Moves it quickly over to Lemieux. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. And he slides it quickly to Sharkey. Here's the pass. And now he tries to get it across to Crazy Canuck. Takes it across the blue line. Takes the feed. Sarnie has gained possession along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Sharkey. And that one's broken up. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Quick feed to Lemieux. Picked up along the wall by Lemieux. Blast from the blue line. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Borowski's taking it from his own end. And the puck skips away after that move. And he makes the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Crazy Canucks got the puck now in his own end. Bank pass off the boards. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Lemieux going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
And manages to clear the zone. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Nice feed behind the net. Cincinnati's got the puck along the boards. They the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Past the midway mark in this period. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Nice pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. No room for that one to get through. The Stingers will play it in their own end. Both sides back to even strength.
Both will have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Moves the puck to Lemieux. Moves it around along the half wall. Cross ice speed and a beauty. And now he moves it to Jordan. Here's a pass down low.
Tarasenko's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Lovejoy's got it across the line. Jabs the puck away. Sarnia's got a hold of it along the wall. Cincinnati's got possession here in the neutral zone. And now it's over to Sharkey. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sharkey's got it along the boards. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Comes up with the stop.
I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Moves across the point. And that slides right out to center ice. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. With the stop.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner, out of the way.
Look out, a two-on-one. Let's the wrister go. Oh, what a save in front. Big-time hit. Sarnia's ready to go on the attack. The Cyclones ready to go on the attack. Outstanding save and a huge opportunity.
Hart's made a desperation stop there. A dangerous chance.
Moves it to Tarasenko. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Crazy Canuck. Jordan's got it in the defensive end. Nice bank pass off the board.
Are we in the same league?
The final horn sounds! From a team standpoint, the win is obviously the most important, but boy, what an impressive shutout.
So good to play when your goaltender is that confident. You know that if you give up a chance, most likely he's in the middle of it. He was terrific tonight.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.